Why, hello there. It is I, the Cheesy Cat, and I had a little bit of a problem with the recording, so I'm going to return to live commentary in a little bit after I guess. Here it is. The Bento Splatterscope, of course. The scoper of Bentos. And we're at S57. So yeah, that's where we're at. If you don't know, the title says it all, C-minus S+. This is where we're at right now. It's from C-minus 0 all the way to S+, with one weapon, and, well, I've already said which weapon it was. So yeah, we got Splat Zone, Support Macro, Museum. Seems like a decent rotation, but we'll see what happens, because the last few videos have been pretty meme-y. We'll see what happens. Hopefully, solo rank has had its fun and wants to be more merciful from now on. Super Surin, who is this? And then I might not be as distracted. I believe the last time we played this, it was... I don't even think I played that rotation on this. Well, there's no other snipers. Hopefully this Hydra knows what he's doing. And let's get right into here. Just gonna go straight for the zone. And try to get anyone who's... Yeah, get out of here. Trying to... Okay, I'm not sure what's going on here, but... Got one. There we go. Wow. We are shutting him down now. Still got you. Gonna have to find a different way. Looks like they're coming from the right side. Oh, nice Kraken breath. Oh man. The Ink Zuka for days. Nice kills, nice kills. And I'm dead! What the heck? Of course I try to get a safe jump and then there's a whale right there. I don't know what you guys are doing, but you're going the wrong way. Got you. Come on, get in there. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Okay, I don't know what this was about, but at least we shut him down. Oh, what happened? At least we got the zone, give them a penalty. Whatever.
Oh, come on. This again. Well, time to... Got one. There we go. Get him out of here. Come on. Wow, how are you gonna just let that happen? And you just run right into enemy turf? Wow. Are you guys paying attention? No, you are not. Come on, what are you guys doing? Oh my god, what the heck was that? This is what I mean. This is what was going on the last match. Well, not last match, but last video. A bunch of silly players like this. 3-9, 2-9, what? Anyways, next match. We are back here. Hopefully we don't have another silly situation. Museum. I think I can beat some people up in this map. Got another Hydra. This Splatling Mini is back for more. Yeah, he sucks. No wonder we lost the last match. What is going on here? Oh, come on! Okay, I see. Okay, this is interesting. We have here a... what looks like a Tentatic, kind of like acting weird. Couldn't hide from me. There we go. Okay, things are happening-ish. Got you still. Watch this. Ha! Why'd you even try to jump to me? Still got you. Wow, this is much better. I like this team. We can actually do some strategies here. Wow. This Hydra should have been a lot better last match. To be honest, me and him were hard carrying. Was just me and him doing all the work while the rest of our team sucked. got you. And we win.
That was a lot better.
I mean, that was way better. I don't know. There's not much to say about that match. My team actually helped. Look at that. Two people who didn't die at all. Nice.
We're back with weird names like Fluffy Dog. Cheesy Cat, Fluffy Dog. I think I have a rival.
And here we are, Museum once again. Museum's a nice map. Not necessarily for splat zones, but hopefully our team does much better than the teams have been being. And we have someone who's AFK. Okay, no, he's back. Oh, I can't believe I missed that. Okay, yeah, this is the team I'm liking. Okay, that person just ran right into that. Okay, then. Yeah, I had to get out of there. Oh wow, that was easy. That's why you fell. Rice. What is going on here? We're killing, but nothing's... Okay, that works. This crack on roller knows what he's doing. Ugh. That's why you died. There we go. There we go. Thank you. Okay, this is better. Got you. Still got you. Okay, this is the shutdown I'm looking for. Okay. Can you guys please pay attention to what's above you? Oh, all these people are on the other side. There we go. Get out of here. Get out of here. That works. Oh, we still won.
They took too long to ink strike. So good.
Just a lot of aiming, pretty much. No strategy here. Just the aim. Gotta get in there and kill. Just like the crack on roller here. Good job, friend. Next match.
And we're back.
With more people. Actually, there's no weird names this time around to make fun of. But let's bring back another museum. What is going on here? I think I got a sneeze. Oh, here's an E-leader. Okay, yeah, that was a sneeze. Let's ignore that and proceed to move on to the future. Now let's see where this E-leader is. I see him. Of course. Way to trade. That was a horrible. Okay. All my teammates are dead. Fine. That's fine. Okay. Are you gonna do anything? You're just gonna sit there throwing bombs at him? Okay. That's fine. What is going on here? Thank you, wow, way to make the initiative for once. Now get the zone. Why am I the only one getting the zone? Why am I the only one getting the zone? Why am I still the only one getting the zone? Come on, get the zone. Thank you. I can't believe I keep missing that shot. There we go. Weird wall. Okay, now we're killing. There we go. Thank you. Nice, nice, nice. This is the wins I'm looking for. There we go. Take care of that, E-Leader. Okay. Wow. Way to turn it around, team. That was nice. I like that. I love it. Let's see. Yeah, pretty mediocre all around. This is taking no time at all. I think things are looking a little bit better this time around. Let's make this a win, and I'll make that a guarantee that this time around is a lot better. Oh my gosh, all the snips. What is with this? The amount of snipers is insane. Okay, that's a kill. Oh, we actually got control? Nice! Here's a locator for you guys. Oh, yes! Beautiful. Got you. Oh, nice. I'm liking this. What was that? Where is everybody? Okay, this is working out a lot better than I thought it would have, but I'm not even trying. I guess I tried a bit with those kills, but my team really showed off their things. Okay. That was the main dude there. Look at that. 6-0. S68. This is beautiful. And now,
I consider this the best so far that this ranked stuff has been going. So yeah. I know we really have only been getting like 10 points up each time, but this is turning out a lot better. Okay. Okay, yeah, just run in there and die. What kind of whale was that? Well, here's the location for all of you since you guys are that dense. There we go. And that's how you get the zone. There we go. Are those kills good for you? There we go. The trades are real, and we still have the zone, so good. Now hopefully we can kind of keep stuff this way. Okay, that works. Nice. Cool. Still got you. Just skip the zone. Okay, that's working. Okay, they're killing him. Oh my gosh, how'd he get all the way over there? Jesus! Carbon roller for real. The sneakiness. There you go, needed some help? That's your help. There you go. And that's the win. Still got you. Wow. Wowie.
That was pretty good. That was a lot better. I'm liking this time around. I don't know if it's the rotation. But yeah, look at that. Yeah, look at that. S72, let's keep it up.
And looks like mostly Japanese people, and we're going to win this time, right guys? So yeah, many straight wins. This is very nice. I am liking this much better. This doesn't look so good. Okay, the other team has a bubble. We have a Kraken. Yeah, this is gonna be a little bit problematic. If only I could just kill that bubble as quickly as possible. I killed the sniper. Okay. Did you really think that was gonna work? Oh, shoot. Come on, can I get a third?
Okay, trades are fine too. He has bubble bro. Rot shot. What? Where'd that bomb come from? Thank you, I was like about to say. Oh really, you're gonna imp strike? Come on, okay, cool. Okay, so what, they got the zone? Oh, they're really trying hard to get me. I should've got him. There you go. It's looking pretty weird. I'm in a weird spot right now. Well, I'm gonna jump out of here! I like how I got that echo in midair. Still got you. Oh god, I couldn't tell where it was coming from. Okay guys, don't choke now, please! Come on! Come on! You got this. Come on, get the zone, get the zone, get it, please. Come on, get the zone. Just get the zone, damn it, just get the zone. Thank you. Ugh. Make it so much easier for us if you just got the zone. Thank you. See what I mean? Where are you Inkzooka-ing at? Thank you. So close. I got the tap shot. Oh wow, you would mess that up. I guess I don't understand the concept of get the zone. Thank you. Can you guys just get the zone already? Get the zone! Jesus Christ! Thank you for learning how to aim first and foremost. Freaking hell. Now get the zone! Thank you. That's all you had to do. Is it that hard? Thank you. Thank you. That's what you do when it's in overtime. You get the zone. Look, they didn't even do that good. All you have to do is get the zone. What are you doing? You get the zone. What do? You get the zone. I figured I could do one more match, but then I looked at the time that we're at, and yeah, that's pretty much all we have time for. So yeah, F76. We are here. And this is that much closer to the C-minus to S-plus run. This is much better than the last few episodes. Like, much, 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 much better. I like it. I'm liking this. So, yeah. If you like the video, like it, obviously. Comment below if you want to suggest the next weapon for the next run. Or talk to me at all. Didn't want to do that. And subscribe for the daily videos. Do all three if you feel that I am the greatest Splatoon player in the world. No, just kidding. Just do all that if you want to support me, because they do help for the most part. But yeah. Yeah, that's pretty much it. This is the Cheesy Cat, and I'll see you next video.